Oh. Hello?
Washi bum dets. A coquettin. Skowinesh.
I think when he's being controlled.
Cool. Who's time? No slew you. No sign of hope.
Oops. We caught your cat. Too bad. In a freaking boom.
Wow.
Yeah, I'll jump like that too.
Sequash cutscene. Kano Soke Rimotara Bang. Rubbing.
Well, too bad. Well, at least he's singing True Colors.
Tuck him. He's thoughts and loan to him. Visca Luigi Demecchio.
Yep, figured that door was locked. Okay. Oh, don't tell me. As for kidnapping all my friends, or at least the toad. Oh, don't tell me there was water down there. Ah.
Ha.
That's for tricking us for coming here. Oh yeah, there was water. No wonder. Oh Lord! Ah, damn. Too bad. Or at least I was too bad. Oh boy, here we go. Not yet. Way too early. Oh, I thought I was getting ready to do another loop. Capturing Mario and Peach. No, save it for the vacuum.
Oh, yeah.
We got the hotel manager. Who says we're done?
Huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We got Mario.
Luigi.
Oh, yeah. Family reunion. That's so sweet. Oh, come on. All right, let's get you back to the EGAT.
This way.
Huh? What? This way? What?
Come on. Ha. Oh, yeah.
Okay, but wait up. Sheesh.
Okay.
Okay, thank you for finding our way. Something just happened with EGAD. Thanks for making that more challenging for me, Mario. Oh, 10,000 coins? Nice. Just in time, too. Alright. Oh! Son of a... Don't even put this damn plunge in your face. Alright. Yeah, I figured the final fight would take place on the rooftop. Show off. Hold on, I wonder. Okay, I guess I do gotta go this way. Don't tell me I gotta go. Oh my god. Oh boy. I'm honestly scared for Luigi because, wow. And all those bats that just came out. I don't know if I did my timing right or something. I got lucky they didn't push me off.
Thank goodness they did not.
All right, here we go. Top floor. Rooftop.
Oh no!
Oh my god. Never seen Mario look sound so damn destroyed.
Luigi, come on! Please help, Luigi.
Okay.
Oh no!
Calm down. Sure did. Hey, at least you tried. Where the hell were you at throughout this whole time? The lab? Oh my god. Are you serious? Halter, why you saved me? What do you think? Well, thanks for my ghost dog saved me. I would have been one of them. Come on, Luigi. This is for everything. Alright, what's the gimmick? So, whoa, ew, don't want to get hit by that. Ew. Yes! Yes! Now we're talking. I'm like, damn. I'm like, can Luigi actually lift King Boo? Oh, jeez. Now they split it. Ah, damn, got in. how many times we gotta keep doing that? Just keep going. Looks like it's working. What did he just do?
Oh boy.
This might be the final phase. Suck in the entire hotel? Oh my goodness. He is crazy.
Are you?
Okay. Come here, you cheater. To defeat on one go. I knew what to do, but it's like, wow, it was pretty much those triple ghosts again. You gotta be kidding me with this. Oh man, well I tried, right? Oh, I'm about to say I'm glad you got him, because that would have been ugly. Now, oh man, the entire hotel's about to collapse. Are fucking safely again. Oh, thank you. He's okay.
Okay.
Get them all out one by one.
Yahoo! Oh, yeah! Way to go, bro.
So that, now we got everyone. Oh my god. King Boo's giant diamond. Oh, they were all possessed? Figures. What? You expect us to... Don't say it. Don't say it. Oh, jeez. have it. Luigi's Mansion 3, we finally completed it. Oh, man. So, they're literally gonna rebuild the entire place, okay? This was a very good game. Oh, man. Yeah, like always, I gotta start with the basement area first. Oh man, that was a tough fight. I mean, at first I thought it was gonna be the cakewalk, but of course they had to split into three, and that's exactly what I was dealing with my previous goals that took me out. Oh man. Of course, a triple threat, and of course I get taken out. So I wonder how to. Please tell me I'm not trying to build it the way how Peach's castle. Like all construction worker crew do, they always somehow eat their sandwiches while sitting on a. Yeah. No rails or anything? Jeez, be careful, Mario. At least Peach's Tribune to help this time, unlike in Mario Maker 2. don't worry, he's good. Back, how is he holding a hammer and wearing a helmet? Both trapped in the same painting, and oh my goodness, King Boo looks like, oh my god, you are such the biggest kiss ass ever. Get off my ass already. Grand reopening of a brand new hotel. And there we have it. Congratulations. Oh, A rank. Nice.
And all I can say is thanks for watching from Mario 3. Now, see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3.
Everyone's finally about to leave. All right.
Bye-bye.
Now, still puzzling, where happened to their bus?
Wow.
Seriously. Thank you for saving me and helping me out. In their reality, all that just happened in one night. I know Luigi's exhausted.
Bye, everybody.
Well, that's it. That's the end of the story mode. Also, before I end this series for good, well, not series, I'll probably do the online features too, if I can get some people to do that. Anyway, before I end this for good, I want to thank Epic Luigi Kid for telling me about the rank. I had no idea they were going to include rank in this game. It all depends on how much money you have. She told me it was like 63K, but I went up to 70K just to be sure. So after I captured that last boo, I literally went through all the floors and collect as much money as I can. Wow. And then you saw me just do the whole thing. Wow, this was tough. This was interesting. Okay, well, that's it. That's not fully it, but yeah. I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. And so yeah, see you then next episode. Later.